described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
University of California Television presents The Constellation, Sally Ride Science Conversations, featuring Margaret Leinen.
Margaret, I want to thank you for welcoming us on this fantastic research vessel, the Melville
Flammer.
And I want to begin by asking you about something I just heard about. You recently were in Paris at the end of last year, and you took a team of students and researchers from the Scripps Institute of Oceanography. And what was the conference like, and what were you trying to accomplish there?
Well, I wasn't in Paris for shopping. I was there for what we call the Conference of the Parties, COP21.
Leinen.
And this is the place where the climate negotiations take place. We have been the head of the UC delegation for as long as we've been parties to the conference. And we are involved with this because of our long-term research on climate. So Scripps Institution of Oceanography has been one of the premier institutions in detecting climate change, in being able to attribute climate change to the various causes. How much are we responsible for? How much is happening as a result of natural change? And also, we've been very involved in modeling climate to be able to tell what will happen as a result of increasing greenhouse gases. So it's only natural that we would go. And we really had three focuses of attention for this meeting. The first was that although the oceans are 70% of the globe, the oceans were not even included in the climate negotiations. Yes, I hope everybody can see your eyes.
Startling.
Yes, and that was really because the primary focus had been on what was happening on land and what the impacts were on land. But over the 21 years that we've been negotiating, we've found profound impacts on the ocean. The ocean is becoming warmer. We have 5 decades of data that shows how much warmer the ocean is. It's actually taking up 90% of the heat. The second is that many people have heard of ocean acidification, the ocean becoming slightly more acidic. And that's also a result of the CO2. CO2 is dissolving in the oceans. And then the third thing is that as a result of both the warming and the ocean acidification and other changes, the oxygen content in the midwaters of the ocean is decreasing. So as we say, the ocean is becoming hot, more sour, and breathless.
Oh.
So we wanted to call attention to this and the fact that oceans have to be included, and I'm very pleased to say that they are.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.